Hi, I'm Neil from Canada's Motorcycle, and today I'm going to give you a closer look at the Alpinestars GP Tech glove. Now, these are top of the line glove from Alpinestars, and being top of the line, they come with lots of additional features that you won't find in other gloves. First of all, if we take a look at the inside of this glove, you'll see that there's a yellow liner. Now, that is Kevlar. It's the only glove in the Alpinestars lineup that has a Kevlar interior. Next, the cuff area, which is very important when it comes to safety, especially when you're doing high performance, aggressive riding and track riding, is this hard plastic cover that you'll find, as well as the secondary strap underneath this additional foam padding. If we go up through the rest of the glove, you'll see that there's padding in key areas like you'd expect from a high performance glove like this one, such as on the bottom of your palm, up into the side of the glove, and knuckles and top of the fingers. Now, as I said, these are top of the line glove. So if you're going to be doing more casual type riding, you might want to go for something a little bit cheaper. But if you want a high performance glove that's going to match the performance of your machine, or you're going to be spending days on the track, then these are probably the glove that you'll want to be looking at. That was a closer look at the Alpinestars GP Tech gloves. If you have any questions, feel free to get in contact with us.